This is the story of an ordinary little boy named Charlie Bucket. Charlie Bucket was the luckiest boy in the entire world. He just didn't know it yet.
I, Willy Wonka, have decided to allow 5 children to visit my factory this year. One of these children shall receive a special prize beyond anything you could ever imagine.
Children are left.